My ability to do the splits has saved my cat more than once.
Okay, for the moment, we're going to trust that you can do the splits. We might want a demonstration a little bit later on. But
sure.
We're going to trust that. But how in the world could doing the splits save your cat?
Okay, well, my cats like to run away. They're indoor cats, but sometimes they like to kind of hide places, and so I have to kind of be a little bit acrobatic in going to get them.
Okay, what does that mean, though?
So rather than just walk to get them, she does a somersault. Yeah. The normal way we all retrieve cats.
How does that transfer to saving the cat? Like, is there, you know, a boiling cup of tea falling off a bench top or something, and then you're doing the splits and catching it with your foot?
Well, it was a reasonably dangerous situation because, as I said, indoor cats don't really have a lot of outdoor experience. And he found himself perched very, very high.
So he was perched high and you did the splits.
Yeah.
Which is low.
Yeah.
We really do want to see these splits.
Vertical splits.
It was a vertical split. You know, not just horizontal, but, like, I had to climb and I had to get my leg up on the fence and, like, hoik myself up on the
fence. I don't know that much about physics, but I'm seeing you in the splits. Yeah. This is a foot, by the way. Yeah. We're going, this is a foot.
Yeah.
You're in the splits and then getting up from there to your next split.
Yeah.
And up by.
Mel, I was imagining your feet between two roofs. Like so one foot on this roof
crouching
and then one foot
like
on the roof.
Hidden dragon
and
style.
The only way
Van
for
Damme
you to get
style.
The cat with his legs out here and then you have to go down with your mouth.
Yes.
So your cat is on the neighbour's roof.
Yeah.
And I'd like just another little description of how you used the splits to save them.
Okay, so I lived at the time in the top apartment of, you know, of like a two-storey sort of thing. And so we had this little courtyard out the back. There was a fence, quite a high fence, and then a sheer wall, and then the roof, third-storey roof of the next door. And so I had to kind of like climb up to a point where then I had to get my leg up onto the next bit and then, as you said, yeah, this good, hoik myself up and then jump onto the roof next door, get him, and then climb back down with the cat.
It's sounding like you are Catwoman. That's certainly
that
all
is,
coming
that is,
together.
That is the perfect.
Look, it's sounding unlikely.
Okay.
Would it help you if you could see if Melissa could do the splits?
Melissa. Oh. Wow.
Why doesn't Dave be the cat?
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay.
All right.
So
where could I be?
You're a cat.
I'm a cat.
Yeah.
Am I up high?
Yeah, you're up high.
Producers are right now freaking out.
I'm down here.
Oh, yeah. Be careful of the
I'm down.
Oh,
are you wearing
the heels? I'm so nervous.
Well, I'm up here, so yeah. I need your foot to come up to me to.
So I needed to like.
Susie, hold
and
her foot.
I'm happy to hold her foot if
hold
she wants.
Hold her
want.
Foot.
Only if she wants me to hold your foot.
Oh, really? You want to hold my foot?
This is.
Did the cat hold your foot?
Okay.
That is good.
It's
right.
To me.
I mean, that's...
I've never been a personal trainer,
you can
but,
stop now.
Any further questions?
Look, whilst Melissa is undeniably flexible,
mm-hmm.
and Husey is undeniably a bit of a pussy...
Yeah.
I'm... What do you think, Lloyd?
I believe the story.
I just need to clarify, when you say you believe the story, you mean that story?
That I'm like...
I think she could get to a much... she could get to a much more acuter angle.
Yes. Right. Yeah.
There was
acuter
more...
Acuter angle? I've never seen acuter angle.
There was room to move, I tell you, there was. I felt very little tension. I felt someone who was just halfway through what they could do.
Okay.
I think it's the truth because now I'm imagining you like, and then you, if you, did you do yoga?
Yeah, I do
yeah,
yoga.
Yeah, I believe you. Yeah, good sight. Yeah, I believe you. I think it's true.
You know what happened? True. Abby's trying, you are getting competitive.
You're
flexible
this.
As well, aren't you? I know you are.
I am flexible, you see.
No, she's you're a former, or a dancer, aren't you? Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, no.
I'm a dancer. That doesn't make me that flexible because I dance like this.
All right, I'm getting
You're saying true. You're saying true. We're going to say, against my better judgment, my instinct is saying it's a lie, but we're going to go with the team. We're going to say it's true.
Melissa Leong, is that a truth or a lie?
The answer is true. Yeah.